I'm going to take a shower. I'm going to take a bath. Okay, what is the difference between take a shower and take a bath? I'm sorry, so today I will show you what is the difference between take a shower and take a bath. Take a shower means when you take a shower, the water falls on you. Take a shower means when you take a shower, the water falls on you, or the water falls on your body. It is take a shower. Take a bath. Take a bath. When you take a bath, you are lying in a bathtub. Take a bath means when you take a bath, you are lying in a bathtub that is full of water. You are lying in a bathtub that is full of water. If you want to learn more, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. See you next video. Bye bye.